getting a speeding ticket is bad enough, but how about getting two tickets in the span of 10 seconds from two different speed cameras? It happened to a Calgary woman driving in Edmonton. As Leah Williams-Doherty shows us, the province is reviewing how tickets are handed out.
Susan McNabb says she's not against photo radar, but what happened to her in Edmonton is too much. She got two speed on green tickets in just 10 seconds from two cameras mounted only 250 meters away from each other on the same road. The tickets for going 74 and 72 kilometers an hour in a 60 demand $229 in total.
This isn't right. In my opinion, this is a blatant cash cow.
Susan says she called Edmonton's photo radar authority asking how it can be legal to be punished twice for the same offense.
She informed me these cameras have been in place since 2009, and until the province tells her to remove them, they will remain there.
Susan wonders just how far ticketing authorities will take it.
What is reasonable here? Is this really effective in stopping speeding? Come on, I said. I told her, in that case, why don't you put up cameras every 20 feet and send me 20 tickets? What's the difference?
Amid public concern that speed cameras are more about making money than making roads safer, the province announced a review of municipalities' use of photo radar. We asked the transportation minister for an interview on its progress. He provided a statement saying photo radar should be used to generate safety, not money, and the province is working to complete the terms of reference for the review. Here in Calgary, the police service's photo enforcement numbers are on the rise. From January 2016 until now, it's added four photo radar vehicles to its fleet. There's now 14 of them. Calgary Police told CTV they only had compiled ticket statistics for January to October of 2016, but compared to 2015, the numbers are all up. In 2015, 273,082 photo radar tickets were issued in Calgary. In 2016 through October, 253,171 were sent out. And assuming that pace continued through December, that would be 303,805 tickets. The number of speed on green tickets has also increased. In 2015, there were 97,054. They beat that number through October of 2016 with 97,494. At that pace, 116,992 tickets would be issued by December 2016. Susan hopes to take her ticket off that pile. She's going to court in December.
And Leah joins us from the newsroom now. So Leah, how much money do all those tickets add up to?
Well, Tara, every day more than 1,000 photo radar and speed on green tickets are issued in Calgary. In 2015, we paid more than $31 million in fines for those. The police service didn't have dollar figures for 2016, but given the apparent increase in tickets that year, it must have been around $35 million that we paid. And though you write your checks to the province, about 60% of that money gets funneled back to the city of Calgary for the police service's budget. The remaining 40% goes to provincial court services and the Victims of Crime Fund. Tara.
Okay, Leah, thank you for that.